I'm Liz Weber, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, May 8th, 2018. Uber gave us a peek at its flying car prototype, which looks more like a giant drone than a helicopter. If Uber has its way, you'll be able to take one of its aerial taxis in 2 to 5 years. Initial prices will be similar to those of Uber Black, eventually coming down to the cost of an Uber X. Consumer Cellular plans to add a tablet for older consumers called a Grand Pad. The simplified device will feature large icons for limited functions, such as video chats, email, and photos, as well as a special version of Lyft that will debut this summer. And Disney is set to report a marvelous bump in its second quarter earnings thanks to the huge success of Black Panther. The superhero movie could account for 10% of the entertainment company's operating profit for the quarter. That's it for today. Have a good one.